Now then. Good thing I packed my thinking cap. Similar to that lock mechanism I saw earlier. They're involved. Back to you. Now we're getting somewhere. on the fun. Another token for my collection.
Found anything interesting?
Got me something shiny.
Okay.
I'm just gonna take a look around.
Yeah, I'll keep an eye out.
Okay, let's do this. I've got your brothers and sisters waiting for you.
Ferret out anything?
Had a little laugh.
Nice work.
I'm just gonna take a look around.
Do what you have to do.
Thank you for your indulgence. I'm just gonna take a look around.
All right.
Let's see.
I'm just gonna take a look around.
Happy hunting.
Over we go. Simple. What have we got here? Another Hoysala token for my collection.
Sov's men have that sight.
Well, here goes nothing. Okay.
Think that's it?
Think so.
Shit!
Good.
We should
to get to the cliff with the waterfall. Unless you want to find the rest of those tokens.
Right.
And that makes 11.
Last one, right?
11 Hoysala kings, 11 tokens. Shall we go visit that place with the monkeys?
Up to you. You're driving.
That's right. I am.
Coming? Right behind you.
Prize indeed. This'll fetch a pretty penny back home, if I don't keep it.
Now what?
Let's go see. Maybe there'll be something for you. Look who's here.
Grey Langan.
Huh?
They're Grey Langan monkeys.
You're adorable.
Shut up.
Oh, and now you're blushing.
Thank you.
Right, let's go see what the deal is with those waterfalls. Alrighty, let's roll. Care to join me?
Yeah, I'm in.
Let's get out of here.
Fraser, need to ask you something. It's important.
Go ahead.
You and Nathan Drake, professional relationship?
Mostly professional.
Oh, God. How? How?
Hey, you're not one to talk about questionable choices, mate. Asav? And that other one, the trust fund brat?
They weren't a choice, they were means to an end. But Drake...
he wasn't so bad.
I mean... she just thinks he's so clever.
Oh, he's incredibly irritating, impossibly so, but he's charming in his own way. And it was fun, while it lasted.
That's all one can ask for, I suppose. But I have to ask. Did you two take turns talking, or did you just talk over each other?
Yep, coming.
Copy that. How long do you suppose it takes to carve something like this?
Years. Decades, even. The Hoi Salah certainly did have a knack for stonework.
And the war, it seems.
That too. They must have made these to commemorate their victories against the Persians.
Looks like they put up a good fight.
They did. Pity it didn't last. Their loss is our gain, right?
That carving looks familiar.
That carving is an exact match for the disc.
So what does that mean?
I don't know yet. But I'm guessing we should give that a try. We dance?
Try not to break it this time.
Sassy.
What the hell?
Now that's what I'm talking about.
Can't say I was expecting that. You ready?
Yeah. Just, taking it all in. Welcome to downtown Halabadoo. Last known resting place, the Task of Ganesh.
Spectacular. And what?
Doesn't it look like there's a dam or something between the two Ganesh statues?
Must have been eroded by the falls.
So how do we get in?
Yeah. Look at the crown. It's not wear and tear.
You're right. Maybe it was a watchtower?
Bet that's how the Persians got in.
I have heard about this place for so long. I can't believe I'm actually looking at it.
You should take a picture. Send it to your dad.
Great idea.
What? You one of those cultures who can't work a computer? Just take the picture. Show it to him in person, then.
No, it's just a few decades too late for that.
Look, I'm...
Oh, God, please, no.
It's fine.
Shall we, head over to Halabadoo? Still stands, but they're gone. Maybe their king should have used their wealth to protect his people and not make such an inviting target.
Found the stairs down. What's left of them, anyway? Any thoughts how we get up to the crown?
Did you bring the helicopter?
Left it at home.
Bum. Then I guess we're climbing.
Over here. We can swing across.
Okay. Ready?
You first.
Look for a way up. There, look. You can see some structures beneath the falls.
You're right.
Up we go, then.
They're even more impressive up close.
And we're about to get closer. My apologies.
Up here! Coming! Come on, this way.
You sure it's safe?
You know, you keep asking me that. It'll save us both some time if you just assume it's not. Oh boy! It's definitely not safe, by the way.
I saw. Think you can get back up here?
Yeah. Keep going. I'll catch up. Only because you said, please.
I didn't, actually.
Don't you say Ganesh was the removal of obstacles?
He's more than happy to place them in your way if he thinks you'll benefit.
That why the person I've chosen for Halabadu?
He's also the Lord of Good Fortune, the one you pray to for prosperity and success.
Got it. That's cool.
Is this really the only way across?
Yep.
You having fun out there?
You know it.
You know.
You're doing great, China.
I'll be doing better when we get to the Khan.
Surprised we haven't seen Saab yet. Not on wood.
But he's around. Doubt we'll see him up here.
Why is that?
He doesn't have the stones to climb this high.
I think I see a place we could swing over to the Crown. Just a little farther to go. Thank you.
Hurry up and climb. I'm slipping.
worth it.
Impressive.
Yeah.
Now, how do we get off this thing?
Okay. Easy does it.
All right. Feels more sturdy up here.
Don't jinx us. Here's our way in, courtesy of the Persian army. Shot.
Persians must have had a trebuchet.
Trebuchet? Can't you just say catapult like a normal person?
A trebuchet is a type of catapult. It can handle heavier projectiles like this one and fling them longer distances.
Right. You learned that in your military training?
I looked it up on Wikipedia. Like a normal person.
Ready? After you. Incredible. It's our old friends, Parashurama and Ganesh.
Friends? Looks like they're partners.
Well, when the Hindu gods aren't off fighting demons, they're sometimes fighting each other.
Well, it's not a fair fight. Ganesh isn't even armed.
I guess it's not really his style.
This whole place out of the mountain?
Sure, looks like it.
They barricaded the door. Didn't do them much good.
Guess they didn't expect the Persians to drop in from above.
You'd think after two prior invasions, they'd be prepared for anything.
Or they just never thought they'd be defeated. Must be a way out of this chamber.
Through here.
Right behind us.
Hey, look. Armaments. You were right, Nadine.
I have my moments. Is that Persian?
Looks to be a mix of Persian and Hoysalar.
First line of defense.
Now we're getting somewhere. Hey, another one of these doors. Now let's see. Oh, good. This one actually works. Yeah. Nice to get some light.
Feels like a crypt in here.
Crypts and burials aren't really a Hindu thing. They generally favor cremation. It's a beautiful ceremony, Antyeshti. Sanskrit for last sacrifice.
Sacrifice?
The idea is our bodies are merely borrowed vehicles and you're returning it so that others might benefit.
It's a lovely sentiment. Too late for these poor bastards.
Hey, up here. What the hell?
Jesus. This was it? Their final stand?
Wasn't enough to save their empire. But their loss is our gain.